This is a review of landmark papers for damage control laparotomy from the East Landmark Papers online resource. The Barker technique in this paper is often cited as the VAC application for those who do not have access to commercial negative pressure wound therapy. The ideal method of temporary abdominal wound closure should allow rapid closure, easy maintenance, and re-exploration for wound repair with minimal tissue damage. Medical records of trauma patients undergoing exploratory laparotomy with the vacuum pack closure were reviewed from 1992 to 1999. Indications and complications were reported. The vacuum pack technique is as illustrated in this slide. 216 vacuum packs were performed in 112 trauma patients with the rationale as shown. 62 patients went on to primary closure and 25 patients underwent mesh repair of the defect, followed by wound granulation and eventual skin grafting. 5 patients developed EC fistulae and intra-abdominal abscesses. Overall mortality rate was 26%, none related to the vacuum pack. The vacuum pack can be used as a temporary abdominal wound closure in patients undergoing open abdominal management at institutions where commercial devices are not available. The technique is simple and easily mastered, and complications are rare and easily repaired.